it's like a schooling show, but I had to make some brunch first. So I made myself some chicken, so that'll be super good. I'm gonna eat that, and then we're gonna go load up Maverick, and we'll be on our way. So we got Maverick here, and we're gonna start loading into the trailer. He's saying hi to you all. But yeah, okay, let's get going. All right, so now we're loading Maverick in, getting all ready to go. Maverick's now all loaded, and so now we're gonna get going. Okay, so we just arrived, and so now I'm gonna brush down Maverick and tack him up. Okay, now we're just brushing him down with like a body/soft brush and just getting off all that loose dust and dirt and any mud that he may have had stuck to him. And so we're just getting that all done and then he'll be all ready to go. Okay, so now I'm picking his feet and he had a little something wedged in by his shoe. So I got that out and then just cleaned the rest of it. So it's all good and ready. So now I'm just gonna throw on my saddle pad and get them all tacked up. And today I am using my dark green from PS of Sweden and it looks super nice on him. And yeah, so now we're just gonna finish tacking him up, girth him up and get him all ready. Okay, so now I'm putting my bell boots on him. I do have some tendon jumping boots for him, but I didn't want to put those on quite yet because I still had like an hour till I rode. And so I am waiting to put those on, but got the bell boots on. Okay, and now I'm gonna start bridling him, but first I had to take off the cross ties and get his halter off. Now I'm getting on his ear bonnet, which he doesn't actually like them that much, but he doesn't really care either. So I put that on, now I'm bridling him and I'm gonna do up all the buckles and then we'll be all ready to go warm up. Okay, now I'm just getting on my gloves so that I can get all ready. Okay, now I'm mounting him and then I'm gonna walk him around and warm up. Okay, so we are all done walking and warming up. So now we are gonna take him over this little skinny jump and he did that really well. Okay, so now this is my first course, which is my crossbars, and he way over jumped the first jump. But I mean, that's just him being him. He like almost over jumps everything. Always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream. So this is my second round and we did a 2-foot vertical course and he did super well at that for this being his first ever show at doing anything bigger than crossbars, and so I'm super proud of him for how he did in this one. Don't think twice, you'll be dead in a second. Turn your eyes from your hands to the heavens. Kill your pride, turn your fear to a weapon, and don't you forget it. Don't you let him take control. Don't you let him break your soul. It's not the devil at your door. It's just your shadow on the floor. Take a step through your thoughts. Is it getting clearer if they follow you whenever night falls? We used to listen to my call. Who do you trust in knowing it all? Knowing it all. Don't think twice, you'll be dead in a second. Turn your eyes
from your hand.
I am honestly just so proud of Maverick. He did so good today, pulled off a wonderful first place, and I'm so proud of him. He just did so good. Okay, so he's all done. I forgot to record when we were untacking, so here's us just loading him up to head home. Okay, so we just finished the show and we were on our way home, and I'm so proud of him. He got a first place, and yeah, so I'm super proud of him. He did really well, and this was his like second ever show, so we even got to do some verticals for it, and I'm just so proud of him. He did so good. So thank you all for watching today, and I just want to say thank you to you all for watching my videos. It means so much to me. So go ahead and like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.